I like to power fish every now and then, you know. Like the finesse stuff, and I do like to throw some power baits. Now I'm really starting to impress myself. Look at the size of that greenie. Good afternoon, folks. Here we are at the automatic fish dispensary. Got a nice day today. It was very cool this morning. It was in the 39 to 40 degree range when I woke up. And right now we got sunny skies and somewhere around high 50s at the moment. A little bit of a north wind blowing in, so let's get down to the fish dispensary and see what we can rustle up. Tally-ho! Water level is still low, very, very low, but it has a good color. And today I think I'm going to see what is chasing. The two sticks I'm using for today's adventure are Travis and Taylor. I guess they'll work well together. They're kind of a cute couple. We'll see how it goes. Hey, Rudie. I heard you're in a relationship also, is that true?
Yeah. I have a girlfriend. She's pretty good looking.
You guys get along good?
Oh, yeah.
Do you and your girlfriend ever fight?
Yeah. Every now and then we'll have a little scuffle, but I show her who's boss.
Did you like that?
You know it.
You're the man, right?
Oh, yeah.
I'm glad you're such a Romeo there, bub. And good for you.
You know it.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, they're so much fun. A refreshing change to see something that is not an SSB. That's more like it. Nice.
Ooh. Attitude. I like it.
I do like this fall transition time when they get on blade baits, start chasing stuff. You just keep on casting. Oh, oh man, what a great day it's been for big greenies. Holy smokes. That's another beauty. Green sunfish, whacking a full-size spinnerbait. Don't get no better than that. See you next spring. Bye. Infested with greenies. Nope. Mr. B's throwing in there, pulling about as hard as a green sunfish. SSB. Sparky, I hope you don't mind being besmirked.
No, I'm sure you don't.
Now this is starting to get fun. Catching a fish on almost every cast. Another big greenie. Gee whiz. Now I'm really starting to impress myself. Look at the size of that greenie. Holy smokes. Okay, thank you for your patience. See you later. Sun's kind of getting low and the fish are coming out and they're hammering these blade baits. Oh my goodness. This is so much fun when they get this aggressive. Thank you, sir. Witching hour. Anywhere near the bank? Yep. Get in that net. On my lap. I got a lap dog at home. Are you watching this, Rudie? These fish are trying to take your place. What do you got to say about that? I thought so. All right. See ya. Oh my goodness. Another one? Wow. I saw it, so I have to believe it. I guess I'll just say that I am really lucky to have an AFD that has big green sunfish like this. Catching these greenies was so much fun today. And good job. Ooh, it's a pretty good one. As you can see, the sun's kind of getting low. I'm going to be getting off the water fairly shortly, but I gotta say, this was a decent Mr. B day. I like to power fish every now and then, you know. Like the finesse stuff, and I do like to throw some power baits. As soon as the water comes back up in here, I'll throw jerk baits and crank baits and stuff like that, too. Alright. Nice. Bye. This is usually a decent location to catch something. I guess it's only fitting to put another giant green sunfish on the board. I really impressed myself today with all of these greenies. And they are such a gamey, fighty, strong fish. Lots of fun to catch. Even though they're panfish, these are really good fighters. See you later. Here comes another one just in time to say goodbye. Thanks again for coming along today, folks. I had a great time. Caught some decent bass. Caught a, I don't know how many Sparky-sized bass. It was a ton of them. Beautiful afternoon. Beautiful fall day. It's going to warm back up a little bit next week, but I think we're going to have an actual fall. All we need is a rain. Come on, rain. Look how low this place is. This is crazy. So, from our house to your house, we will catch you next time. And until then, adieu. Bye-bye. Are you still there? Are you still watching? This is just like Ferris Bueller's day off. Go home. You outdid yourself today.